So guys, I read all of your comments on how dangerous the current drive shaft situation was on the 4x4 buggy.
Yeah, right between your legs.
So I went straight to work and I bought everything to fabricate a nice tunnel. And I think we'll fabricate a tunnel in the next video, so stay tuned.